In this video, I am going to discuss diversity, that is part 2. In our previous video, we have already discussed about diversity in the previous video, that is part 1 video. So, point to be discussed here is India is very diverse land with many different languages, culture, religion and traditions. The diversity of a place is affected by its geography and also its history. The term unity in diversity is coined by Jawaharlal Nehru. To understand how geographical and historical factors affect the diversity of an area, let us have a look at how life exists in two different parts of our country, that is Kerala and Ladakh. This is Kerala. Kerala is a narrow strip of land between Arabian Sea and Western Ghat. It is full of coconut trees and beautiful beaches. Kerala is known for its spices like pepper, cloves and cardamoms. It is also known as a spice garden of India. The backwater and the inland waterways have helped in the growth of coir industry, which is the oldest traditional cottage industry of Kerala. Kerala is also famous for rosewood and sandalwood carving, brass, metal lamps, etc. Next is Ladakh. Ladakh is a part of Jammu and Kashmir. It consists of two districts, Leh and Kargil. It is surrounded by two mountain ranges, the Karakoram in the north and Great Himalayas in the south. The Pashmini wool is produced from the special sheep that the people of Ladakh keep. So this is the Pashmini wool and it is produced in Ladakh. The wool is prized and is very expensive and fetches good money in the international market. Gompas serves a place of worship. Gompas plays an important role in the lives of the people. It serves as a place of worship, meditation and schools. Archery is an ancient sport of Ladakh. In Leh, archery festival is held during summer. So this is the polo game and it differs in many respects from the international game of polo. Every village had a polo ground in Ladakh. Like the land itself, the people of Ladakh are generally quiet and different from those of the rest of India. Though Kerala and Ladakh are geographically different, yet the two countries have some common traits. Both the regions were influenced by Chinese and Arab traders. It is due to their geographical location. While Kerala came to be known for its spice, Ladakh is known for its pashmina. Thus, the cultural life is often formed under the influence of its history and geography. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru coined the term unity in diversity. He has written about unity in diversity in his book, The Discovery of India. He described India as a geographical and economic entity, a cultural unity amidst diversity. During our freedom struggle, people of all community, in spite of religious, linguistic and regional diversity, came together as a nation to fight against the British and form an independent nation.